I need to shave this little nub off. I don't mind me. I got the evil villain beard going on today. Anyways, today we are here with another... food review, so to speak. Today's topic is this... gummy taco, which I have picked up recently. So, let's get a better look at the packaging and, I guess get into it, so to speak. Okay, so here is a good or better look at the packaging, so to speak. As you can see, it says Gummy Taco on it. The brand name is Raindrops. Enjoy the adventure. You got a little onion or something down here. Artificial flavors. At the top of this thing, you can see all the gummies with inside it. And flipping it over to the back here, all the nutrition facts for this little thing as best as I can show them with my Zoom being absolute garbage. What I ended up paying for this thing was $3.29 at my local Big Lots. And yeah, let's pop it open and get into it. Jump scare warning. Anyway, so here is the taco out of its packaging, as you can see. And you get this nice little ratio of all the gummies all lined together like this in a tight little wrapper. I don't think the shell itself is edible. I think it's made out of cardboard, but we shall see as we get into this little treasure treat. Unwrapping the gummy taco. And gives us this little careful not to dump it everywhere thing of delectable little treasury treats. Oh yeah, they're just ready to fall out. Oh wow, there's little gummy bears right here. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, gummy bear just ended up kicking the bucket off of Gummy Hill. Oh no, there goes the rest. Oh. Let's get into this, shall we? First things first, we have these little gummy bears, which are all inside the packaging. Looks like a lemony, cherry type flavor, and yeah, it kind of tastes like it too, like one of those gummy rings you get as a kid. Here we have some berries, which look the way they do. Flat on one side, bubbly on the other. Get into them. A bite of it. These are very, very solid and stiff. So stiff. I am definitely biting my lip. Ow. But still, good nonetheless. The most interesting thing we have are these little gummy strings inside our little gummy taco. And they're very much looking like zombie Spider-Man's veins. If you understand that reference, feels sticky against a glove, too, and giving those a taste. This one's definitely a lemony. This one's definitely a cherry of some sort. Tastes decent. But the only way I could explain the taste of these ropes is like a fruit by the foot fruity flavor. And then, of course, we have these little green pepper things that kind of look like slices of lime. And these... and gummy bear, a bit bland. But there's a little hint of sweetness and sourness. It's a lot stronger. Yeah, they're more like a sweetness or a tang.
And finally, we have these green tomato things, or no, green tomato, green lettuce, which I'll give a light look. Looking at the both of them in the light, you can clearly see that on one side there's this very decent, realistic, there's a hair on my fingers, and that is gross. Get off. Realistic looking texture to it. One side, and the other side's just plain. And essentially, the same goes for the tomato here. You can even see little texturings like seeds and stuff. Very accurate looking. And very bland on this side. The presentation is still pretty good. Giving both of these a taste, the tomato almost has a Swedish fish taste and texture to it. But a lot sweeter than a Swedish fish, if that makes sense. You know? And, going into this for a minute, this lime thing. And Swedish fish-like texture. I don't get too much of a difference. Maybe a softer taste tone in comparison to the other one. Oh, and there's even a purple one. Let's get a good look at that. Here's a look at the purple one. Same as the others. It's got that texturing. Not sure what these are essentially supposed to be. Maybe this is like a... not a zucchini. What would you call it? Eggplant, maybe? Or something around that lines. Cut up. I have no idea. Probably onion. My best guess. And taste the onion eggplant combo. Tastes like purple. I'm kidding. It's pretty much the same as the others. A little different hint and flavoring. But all together. All three of these, as you can see. These are pretty decent. Well. Oh, there's that. Anyways. I think that's pretty much it outside of this cardboard shell, which I can give a better look at. It looks like a tortilla when flattened. It's just bent. Got these little holes. And on the front, it's got this very shiny gold to it that is very hyper-reflective. Like, literally, the light from my camera is shining in my eyes because of it. But that's about all for the gummy taco.
Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this little quick review of this taco gummy thingy. And, that's about it for right now. Nothing too much. So, I will catch you all in either the next review of some kind. I know I might have another figure review coming up. So, stay tuned for that. But overall, those are my thoughts. Pick one up yourself if you want. Test your thoughts, see what you think about it, and I'll catch you all in the next one.